I need to extend the pipe on this shower head, and I'll be using this shower head extension arm. Typically, the more expensive extensions have this fastening nut rotate on its own, which makes it very easy to install. But mine, less expensive version, has the nut welded to the pipe and has to be rotated as a whole unit, which may create an alignment problem during installation. But for now, let's take the shower head off the pipe and see what happens. The fastening nut has a rubber gasket inside, and that should stop any water from leaking out. So technically, I don't need any plumbers or Teflon tape. And if you buy a more expensive version, you can simply screw the nut in a clockwise direction by hand first, and then tighten it with a pair of pliers. But I have to rotate the whole unit as one. And that's where the alignment may become a problem. Let's say you went as far as you comfortably can, and you obviously want to end up in a straight line. But this shower extension arm looks crooked, and if you muscle it down to straighten it out, you may damage the rubber seal and the water will leak out from that connection. So what can you do in this case? Well, if you are willing to tinker with the Teflon tape a bit, there is something you can do about it. First of all, you may want to remove the rubber gasket from the inside of the fastening nut, and this will give you more room to play with the adjustment. Now get the Teflon tape that should be in a package with the extension arm and apply it in a clockwise direction, let's say about 5 layers. And screw the shower extension arm back on and see where you end up. I got it tight, but it went a little bit too far to the left. But I wanted the pipe to hang straight down. And if I correct it now, the connection will get loose and leak water at that spot. I would have to rub some more plumber's tape on top of the pipe to make it a little bit thicker, and hopefully the next time it'll get tight enough at the right location. So I'll get about 5 more layers of the Teflon tape and screw the shower extension pipe back on once again, and at this point I can actually feel that it's going much tighter than before, and I just have to stop at the right place without making any counter moves. It feels solid, and I can raise it up and drop it down in a straight line. So far, so good. And now I need to attach the shower head to the extension arm, and the fastening nut on the shower head has a rubber seal as well, so there is no need for the plumber's tape in this case. Tighten the top wing nut so it doesn't wobble around. Secure the shower head, no tools required here, but of course you can use a pair of pliers to tighten just a little bit more. Adjust the lower wing nut, and you're all set. Turn the water on, just make sure you don't get splashed on. Check all connections that you made for water leakage, and if all look good, congratulations. You can use the shower extender to lower it or raise it up. It's up to you. And if you found this video informative, hit the like button, and thanks for watching.